As a by-election approaches, Ipswich gets a blue line boost. A $37 million investment will see Lowood, Goodna, Rosewood and eventually Ripley get a total of 40 new offices over the next 2 years.
7 additional police cars as well as 2 new mobile police beats.
I know that our police are feeling a little bit fatigued. This will have a big impact for us. Make no mistake, an extra 40 police for our district is more than I've actually seen in my time here.
But where they'll get the offices from is a mystery. 12 months ago, the police minister promised up to 500 officers would join the service lured from international ranks after major recruitment campaigns. Only 57 of the approved 500 positions have been filled by overseas officers.
Can't conscript people though. So there are 300 in the applicant pipeline.
Not pipeline, not training, not expressions of interest. The government promised 500 additional police officers from overseas, and that commitment is in tatters.
Despite the outcry from the community for more officers following the death of Vylene White, there won't be any police permanently stationed here in Redbank Plains.
Yeah, our police don't sit at the police stations. They're out and about in the community.
A community that just wants to feel safe. Sally Guyatt, 7 News.